Okay, so basically, in this tutorial, you're gonna need a lot of water bottles. Like, one could do it, but like I got like five of them. And when you water bottles are made of plastic, and when you heat them up. When you heat them up, it melts the plastic and it gets in the water, and then you die. But it's a low chance, so that's why I have five water bottles. So I got a heater, and we're gonna put it on the highest it can go. Make sure it's hot. I'll wait for it to heat up for a little bit. So basically, you heat up the water bottles, and then it melts the plastic, and then the plastic gets in the water, and then you get poisoned, and then you hopefully die afterwards. Make sure this is hot. It's getting hot. Leave them in here for a little bit. And if you leave them there, you're fine here. You can see them getting. You can just see it. I don't know. Now this shouldn't taste very good because hot water doesn't taste good, so watch out. You should do multiple water bottles because I mean I've been doing this for a little bit and it hasn't done anything, but I've only been doing one water bottle. I think that one right there. So it's the lowest, and I just keep reusing it. But hopefully, if I do a lot of water bottles, and then keep doing it with all of them, maybe then I'll do something. But I don't know.